Congenital heart disease in India. Children born with congenital heart disease in India is more than 2 lakhs per year. Of these, about 1/5 are likely to have a serious defect. Challenges to pediatric cardiac care include financial constraints, health-seeking behavior of the community, and lack of awareness. It's okay to be born with CHD, but to ignore it costs humanity.